Hello guys, ito po si Alex at magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. Welcome sa aking YouTube channel. Andito tayo ngayon para ipapakita ko sa inyo if ano yung laman nitong box na to. So we will do the unboxing. So ito ay isang audio interface galing sa kumpanyang IK Multimedia. Ito yung AX IO solo model nila. Ito po yung pang compact audio interface. Tsaka may isang special settings nito, tinatawag nila na tune shaping. So isa ito sa magandang audio interface at tsaka affordable. Nabili ko to ngayong araw na to. Nabili ko to sa Swilly Brass Basha showroom dito sa Singapore. Nakuha ko to $329. So ito, magandang tingnan, as in maganda yung design niya. Right. Maganda yung boxing niya, ano? See? So may nakalagay pa ditong best in class guitar recording. At saka nakita ko din sa website nila na maraming libre, kasama na yung Amplitude T-Rack CS at saka yung sa Ableton Live Lite. So, ito yung mga software na kailangan mo para mag-record ka. Yan guys, yan, nakasil pa yan, bago pa yan nakasil, yeah. Okay, so let's start now. Okay, so may dalawang card. So yung first card, tsaka yung second card. So registration product, at tsaka yung download applications, tsaka yung warranty information, yung pangalawa. Okay, nice. Okay, so ayan, simple, simpleng box. Okay, mamove ko muna to guys. Okay. Ganun lang kasimple guys. Wow, actually guys, maganda yung ano, build nya. Okay, yun yung sa likod nya. Okay guys, so IO solo, may gain, T-zone, tsaka ito may phantom siya guys, at tsaka yung monitor, dalawang ito pala yung sa headset, sa headphone, at saka yung isa amp output. So pwede siguro to dito isaksak yung amplifier palabas. So ayan yung sa, yan yung sa unahan, sa front side niya guys. So gain, Z-tone, gain, tapos monitor, headphones, and master volume. Dito naman tayo sa likod, monitor, speaker, line in, line out, meron dalawa, normal lang to na ano, jack, at saka line in ng microphone. Ito sa number 2, yan, line in yan ng microphone. Ito yung sa USB, tsaka yung MIDI, output and input. Okay, so yan lang kasimple siya guys. So see, hindi naman siya mabigat. Okay, so yan yung first item sa box. Okay, lagyan natin dito. Yung second item, ito yung maliit na box. Okay, so ito yung USB niya, USB 2. Yan. Okay, so nothing much talaga guys. Yun lang, isang box na AX IO, isang box, at saka yung USB niya. At saka yung lahat ng kailangan mo is andito lang sa registration product, at saka yung download app, at saka yung warranty and manual online. So ito talaga online lahat. So yun lang. Salamat guys, and please don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Alex Noel H or H, and watch out for my videos soon. Bye bye. Thank you.